Welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. So today I'm here with an interesting topic, sheet mask. Now, you know, sheet mask is all around and everybody is actually loving it, enjoying it, but most of you are not liking it and some of you are confused and a lot of you have this question, can you use it every day and is it really made for you or should you really put your hands on these? And so many offers and whatnot, interesting things, and then there's a lot of confusion. It's too much. So how this sheet mask story started, like on Nykaa, I remember, as much as I remember, Face Shop came out with these sheet masks. Like Face Shop is a Korean brand and they already had these sheet masks in their brand. But then on Nykaa it was launched and the offer was buy 5 get 5, buy 7 get 7. Still you will see on and off it keeps coming back. And it's a good deal because one sheet mask will cost you 100 rupees ideally and you end up getting one free. So ideally one sheet is only for 50 rupees. So it is a good deal. So sheet mask, what do they do actually? And what all notions you have and what all I hear and what all I know, we'll talk about that. I will talk to through you what sheet masks are, do you really need it, what are the pros and cons, and is it a good investment for your skin or it is just another mimic thing which you're just putting on your face, it's an instant glow and you're done with it. So are you really saving some money or you're just wasting a lot of money just because there are numerous offers? So as one brand launched, there are multiple brands on Nykaa where you can get a sheet mask for every other problem you have with your skin, you will have a solution in a sheet mask form. And they range from 99 rupees to the maximum price, or the expensive one I have seen in Forest Essential, I think that's the expensive one, because the brand called Laneige, still it is inexpensive. You can still get a good sheet mask in Laneige. So Forest Essential is the expensive one. As much as I know, please update me if any other brand sells more expensive than Forest Essential. Leaving all that, what does sheet mask do basically? It gives you an instant hydration to your skin. It gives you an instant glow. It just gives you that, like when you do your facial for 1 hour, the effect which you get after removing that face pack, and when you take that first bath and you see the glow on your face, that what sheet mask done in 15 minutes for you in 100 rupees. So that's it. And what all sheet masks are there? Now there are different types of sheet masks you'll get. There are some ingredient related sheet masks which will help in specific skin, like if your combination too oily, things are there for you. If you're dry skin, there is a sheet mask for you. If you're combination to dry, combination to oily, there is something for you. You're an acne prone, there is something for you. Like for every problem, there is a sheet mask. How to judge a sheet mask is like, what skin type do you have? If you have an oily skin, take a sheet mask accordingly. If you have an oily skin, go for something which will help for your acne and all that. So every brand has something and they cater everyone. Now sheet mask price starts from 99, and in a same brand you will end up getting a sheet mask for 250 also. You'll get a sheet mask for 150 also. Now I would say if you can derive it as per your age and then try a sheet mask. And the second option can be, what problems your skin faces and do you really need that much of work happening on your skin on regular basis, and this 15 minute skin routine will help you. And will it really help you? That I will tell you. Now when I started using sheet masks, I was not quite a fan of it, because 15 minutes I used to use it, I used to see that instant glow on my skin, and then later I was like, no. Then there was an era in which people were doing this challenge where they were using sheet masks every day. I did that also because I was quite intrigued, and you get these free sheet masks. So I was like, okay, let's do it for 15 days. Let's see what happens. That was a terrible phase for me because it didn't work well for me. So I would not suggest that thing to anyone. So till date, I don't suggest anyone to go for sheet masking on your face every single day if you don't require one. So anything excessive for your skin is not good. It's going to damage your skin. Because if that sheet mask is going to work on your skin in those 15 minutes, that means there are ingredients which are made such that it gives you that glow, gives you that instant brightness or instant plumminess or smoothness, all that stuff. It, a lot of things been added to it. Now, most of the brands say that it's natural, it's a good thing. Most of the brands, almost every brand I have seen, they're paraben free also. They're nature oriented, so it's good for your skin. Now, I have tried many brands because I wanted to film this video and tell you exactly that can you go for this brand or there's a better option than the other one. Now, not just for this video, I bought these sheet masks, but then when I was using these sheet masks, I realized I can actually tell you what are sheet masks you can buy. So apart from Face Shop and Innisfree, there are many other brands you can try. Now I'm going to show you the brands I love the most and I highly suggest you can go and buy them and try them. The best way to judge a sheet mask, at least buy two of them of the same ingredient and try them. If you like it, then buy the same ingredient again, but don't buy 7 or 6 of the same ingredient. And then if you don't like it, then it's a waste. It's a duh. So accordingly buy your sheet mask. Like I will just randomly mention few. If you're a dry skin person, you can go for something like cucumber or aloe vera or grape, lemon, honey, all these. If you're an oily skin person and acne prone skin person, then you can go for tea tree, green tea, rice, potato, pomegranate. Pomegranate is very good as an anti-aging sheet mask. And then you can go for bamboo, aloe vera. Aloe vera is like for all skin type. So you, these kind of sheet masks you can go for. If you're into your aging and you need a little extra care and you have some pores issues or blemish issues, then go for these solution masks which you get in Face Shop, Innisfree and any other brand. Then if you are into your, like if you party more and if you want that instant glow and you are not a person who loves to go for facial every second day, then you can go for sheet masks like Garnier Sakura sheet mask. You can go for Innisfree peeling mask. So these are some masks which you can try, and at least I have tried and I have loved them and people have seen an instant change, and I have recommended these masks to a lot of my friends and they're enjoying it. So let's see what all I have. So I have these 8 different brands in my hand and I have already used these, but these are some like actually I kept it just for the video so that I can show you. And stay tuned for my, you have already seen some of the footages on Instagram where I've already shown you some sheet mask application. So stay tuned for more. I will keep updating on Instagram so you can see there. So now this is like the first brand, Bio Green. Now this is how Bio Green looks like. Now I feel this is a very 3D type of mask. Secondly, it will really solve your internal issues of the skin. Now how often do I use this one? Actually, I really like these two, Snail and Arbutin. I bought these two on the first go itself and I love them so much that I never tried any other flavor, but then I think I will be trying them soon. So this which one I'm handling, this is the Arbutin. This is really good. Try if you're a combination to oily skin, even if you're a drier skin person, I must say you try this. Second one is the Snail one. I was very skeptical on this one, but this one I put it on the days when I'm really tired and I really need the freshness. So these two are really interesting by Bio Green. Next is Innisfree. Now Innisfree has amazing sheet masks. Innisfree altogether is one of my favorite skincare. The best sheet mask I like from Innisfree You will be surprised, but it's only one. That's tea tree. Now, I'm a big fan of tea tree. You know, my skincare contains tea tree. And after indulging tea tree into my skincare, you would have not seen acne or blemishes on my skin, because I know past 1 year, touch wood, I have not faced any acne issues since the tea tree is in my skincare regime. Next is its skin. This is how its skin look like, and this is also tea tree, and again, amazing sheet mask, amazing brand. Try one, you will not regret. And this is for 99 rupees, as much as I remember. Next is Nykaa. So Nykaa Skin Secret. This is the unmasked black mud plus aloe vera for purified plus hydrated skin. This is how it is. Now, when it comes to Nykaa, I was very skeptical when I bought this particular sheet mask. Now, I bought another one also, which I don't remember which one it was. I think it was aloe plus tea tree or something, or green tea, which I didn't like personally. But I bought this one and I loved it. So, as I told you, you have to check the ingredients and then buy. So, this one, again, really nice. The only thing I noticed in Nykaa sheet mask, they're very thin. It gets very messy at times, but then it's thin, but then it worked really well. Nykaa sheet mask are also for 100 rupees. It's a good thing. Next is Dear Packer. Now, Dear Packer comes in two variants basically. So, I bought these Lab Collection mask. One is anti-blemish plus pore cure. And the second one is anti-aging and firming. As I told you, if you're into your aging, try something which will help you to control your aging or slow down your aging and show your blemishes and wrinkles late. So these two worked really well for me, and they are also for 100 rupees. Okay, now I have actually mixed a lot of things. Okay, now we are down to three more. So this has to be there. So this is my ultimate favorite face shop sheet mask. These are all three are tea tree. You know, I love tea tree. But then I like their potatoes, rice, cucumber, pomegranate, some blueberry or cranberry, something is there. That also I like. So I like face shop like a lot. I especially don't like bamboo. All that I don't like in face shop. But then tea tree is my ultimate favorite. My husband also loves it. So tea tree, again, lovely. One amazing sheet mask you need to try is Garnier Serum Mask Sakura White. I'll tell you, you apply this mask before going to any event. This gives you that instant glow. Instant glow, as if you just come out of facial. This is like one of the masks out of all which will give you that brightness and glow to your skin. Last but not the least is the brand called Mirabelle Cosmetic Korea Lemon Lime Fairness Facial Mask. Now, fairness is like another topic altogether. They have written it, so I'm just reading it. But then it also gives you amazing glow and brightening to your skin. So these are some hefty full of masks which I have, and I have already ordered two lots, because how often do I do them? I have been masking now every, I take a gap of 2 days and then I mask. 2 days mask. So I have been doing it regularly. What changes have I seen in my skin is that my skin looks fresh. Even if I'm tired, it looks fresh and it's not dull. And it has really helped me to avoid any incorrections or imperfections or dryness or patchiness. All that is not happening on my skin from the time I have been doing this skincare regularly. And it's not that I have been doing this skincare past 1 month. I have been doing this skincare from January. That means it's been a long time. And today I'm sitting and filming this because I have experienced it. I have felt the difference in my skin. And now I am good to go. Like, I will continue using it and continue including the sheet mask in my skin routine. So hands down, sheet masks do help. What are the pros? Basically, it's instant brightening to your skin, glow to your skin, plumping to your skin, hydration to your skin. But what are the cons? If you do it every day, it may start giving you extra hydration, which your skin actually doesn't need most of the time. So it may lead to extra acne or anything. If you're a more combination to oily skin, then I would highly suggest you don't do it every day. Do it like every 2 days. You will see a difference. On the price point, yes, it is an expensive affair. It is not something cheaper. But then, nowadays, everything is expensive. So, sheet mask tends to be a little inexpensive to me because I cannot go for a facial every 2 days. So, sheet mask comes very handy. It's easy to travel with. It's easily available. There are n number of brands you can try. Okay, so these were the pros and the cons. There is one brand I didn't like it, and I don't have a single sheet mask of it because I bought two, I used them, and I never bought. Miss Claire. Now, as I told you, Face Shop is the first brand which launched sheet masks. After that, everybody started making it. But then you making it right is one point. So Miss Claire, I just love Miss Claire like makeup. I really like it. I'm a big fan of the blushes. I'm wearing it today also. But then sheet mask, they went wrong. And I still don't like it. And I would never give it a try again. So I didn't like sheet mask of Miss Claire. So I would not recommend for my side. If it's working for you, good. Then continue using it. But then it didn't work for me. So this is all about sheet mask. So you should include skincare me your sheet mask. It will really help you to help with your skin issues. Give a little time to yourself. Just don't think that first sheet mask and it will just repair everything. You have to give some time to your skin. That's all is needed. You need some patience and one sheet mask. So all said and done. I hope you loved watching this video. And I will come back to you soon with something more interesting. Again, something related to skincare. Stay tuned for that and follow me on Instagram if you haven't already, because I do a lot on Instagram and my Instagram is nowhere related to my YouTube, as in the videos I do on YouTube, I don't do it on Instagram. It's totally different. So content is totally different. So go ahead and follow me at the rate Bronzing Geek. Subscribe if you haven't already my channel. It will really mean a lot to me. So take care and bye-bye.